Hey guys, it's your favorite girl Alicia Handles It, and I'm back with another video. I finally got an unboxing for you guys. So today I'm enjoying this nice rainy day, and I decided to do an unboxing for you guys. Now, I've been looking for this set of Marcel Curling Irons for, I want to say, like a month. I've been on Amazon, I've been to different stores, and when I say no one has it, so I went to one of the oldest hair stores that I know from back in the day, and I went there, and lo and behold, they have it. So I'm about to unbox it with you guys, because guess what? The girlies are going back to the real stylist, so you girls need to know how to use this, right? Let's unbox. But before we do that, if it's your first time on my channel, my name is Alicia Handles It, and what I do on my channel is how-to tutorials, unboxings, reviews, anything that has to do with beauty. You're in the right place. If you're willing to learn something, just hit the subscribe button, join the squad, and I would love on you over here. Now, this box contains 17 pieces. I didn't need the stove, so guys, I might give away the stove. You guys act like you don't like free stuff. I be telling you guys, give me 100 likes on a video and I'm giving away something. Nothing, but you don't like free stuff, it's okay. But anywho, if I get 100 likes on this video or more, I will be giving away just the stove, brand new, because I already have one. Now, so we have the case, we have the stove, and we have the tools. And right here on the side, you can see this, what we have. They even gave me combs. I got a pressing comb, which I already have and that I love. If you guys show me love for the video, I might give away the new comb also. Now, I know you guys just want me to get into the video, so that's what I'm gonna do. And guys, don't mind the background noise. It's really rainy and beautiful outside, and the vehicles are passing by, and I got the, you know, the doors, the windows open, so just watch. Now, what I was gonna do, I was looking for, you know, I needed a new set, because something happened to my old set, long story. But I needed a new set, and, you know, I have the plug-in tools and stuff, but I'm like, oh, I need so many different sizes because I curl a lot, and I'm like, you know what, it just makes sense to buy. And I tried getting a mic and I had to return it. Don't worry guys, I'll be having a mic soon, and I might just get me a whole microphone and act like I'm on stage, because these other microphones are booty. But anyway, let's open her up. But like I was saying, first on top, these are the combs. Let me see if they're good. This is kind of rinky-dinky. This is an all-purpose comb. This is a rat tail comb. And this is I call it a metal end tail comb. So they have another name on here for it. What they call it? They call it a pintail comb. So that's what that is. But I was taught that this is just the metal end tail comb. So back to what I was saying, guys. I was on Amazon, and this set on Amazon is over $230. I'm like, okay. You know, if it came down to it, I would have really got it. But I'm like, oh, I don't want to. I like, you know, deals. It came with a case that you can travel. I'm doing a wedding in October, so this will be perfect to carry the tools in. Let me open it for you guys. So basically, yeah, it was like almost $250 on Amazon, and I'm like, nah. So I went to like a couple of hair stores that I know, none of them had it. And I remember I only wanted like a couple of sizes. Oh, this is nice, guys. This is really nice. Oh, and it has a string where you can carry it over your back. Carry my tools. Yeah, so I went to those hair stores. I remember seeing them individually, but when I went back, it wasn't none left. I'm like, what the heck? So I'm like, okay, Alicia, figure this out. I was on Amazon. I was all over the internet looking for just a couple of pieces. So when I looked at the couple of pieces, I'm like, might as well you try to get the whole set, because one tool was like, I want to say the smallest one was like $28. This is so heavy, guys, but I've had this all my hairdressing life, so I know exactly what it is. You girlies need to get this. So back to what I was saying. So when I said, you know what, let me go to this hair store that I know that hardly no one goes to anymore. But, I mean, they're, like, fully stocked, and I went there, and I was asking, I'm like, you guys don't have it? She's like, no. Look how beautiful, guys. I was like, no, and I was going to walk away, and I was just persistent. She thought I was talking about a dryer. I was like, no. She was like, oh, yeah, we only have a couple left. I was like, please give it to me. Please give it to me. So I walked out the store. She told me the price. I walked out the store. Oh, this is heavy, guys. I walked out the store and I'm like, okay, go back on Amazon and see how much they're charging on there again, Alicia. So that's what I did. And why Amazon was charging almost double for the same exact thing. I was like, give it to me. So guys, I'm just going to tell you how much I paid for this, because it's not many left, and they're going to be charging extra for this. Let me see what this is. Oh, these are some of the irons. I'm going to take these out and show you the sizes. Show you guys the sizes in a minute. But I'm just going to put this on the floor and then pull it out. It'll be easier. Hold on. All right. So, ooh, it's heavy. So you have to have space to put this. Right, but this is the baby. I think I had this one time. This is like the mucho ucho professional one. So girlies, get it together. And this is the jumbo stove. So if you girls get me right, and it's the jumbo one, it's not the small, so if I get at least 200 likes on this video, I'll give this away, because this is the jumbo. They have two different sizes. I think they even have a size bigger than this, but I will give this away if you guys get me to 200 likes. All right, so this is the stand, and usually I would get the smaller stand so I could just have more room, but this is like the safest stand you can get, because you have a lot of places where you can place your hot iron, like here, you know. And right here, it has like the places where when you put your stove, it won't slide. So it will just stay right there. This is actually the front. So this is where you will put the iron. So let's look at the sizes of the iron that I have, and it's two packs. So let's fill in the spaces, guys. So I'm gonna open door number two first. Am I talking loud? Because I'm loud, I know. And if I get to 500 likes, I'll add the comb, the hot comb with the stove. Ooh, and it has oil on it. They put it in the bag with oil on it so it doesn't rust. So that brown thing I'm seeing inside, I think that's just oil. But I'm glad I got this, because it has all the sizes. I know how to use them. So it's the best thing for me. So what I usually do is fill these in. Of course, the bigger sizes go on the side, so you fit them in, because on the side you have these for the bigger ones. This is the baby one. I love the tiny curls. Yes. Usually it should just snap back, but this one didn't. Once I start using it though, it will get really, you know, how it should be. This is like the flat iron. I'm not gonna take it out, but this is the flat iron of the bunch. You know what? Let me just show you guys what it looked like. I could always put it back in the bag. So, ooh, it's nice and oiled up. I like how they did it. So I need to like oil it a little bit more, but that's the flat iron. Put that on the side. There's one more in here. Oh, this is like one of my favorite sizes, like the dime. Once I start using them, they'll get more slippery. All right, now for box number one. All right, they gave me a, I love this, the real crimping iron. This is the real deal, okay? This is the real deal, the real deal. The real McCoy, okay? This is the real deal. I should make it hot so you guys can see. Yes, imagine the crimps that you're gonna get with this. Crazy. I'm gonna probably demonstrate this for you guys. Maybe in another video, I don't know. I don't want this video to be too long because it isn't unboxing. So I would just like, place that right there. And these, I like this size too. I like all of them. That's why I even bought it. Like, I got the best deal on this whole set. And when I even got to the counter, whatever she told me the price was, she actually didn't, you know, add all the extra tax or whatever. She was like, just give me that. I was like, what? Yes, girl. This is old school, guys. This is what we used to do our banana curls with, like our what we used to call it. Oh, I forgot. If someone remembers what I'm talking about, but some people call it waterfall, some people call it banana peels. I had a name for it that I used to call it, but I can't remember. If I remember, I'll say it before the video is out. But this gives you some awesome, used to use the spritz and get, oh man, crazy. This is the best set ever. They have it on Amazon. They have it on Amazon, guys, but trust me, it's double than what I think. So, I think they only have a couple more at the beauty supply that I went to. So if you want to know where it's at, if you were in my town, I would tell you so you can grab yourself a set. Okay. And this is the last iron in the pack. So what I usually do, I line them up by size, tiny is first, then we do this, then we do that. Right, so it's by size, and so I can have more room, and that's not being used. This is where I'll put like a hot iron as soon as I take it out the stove. So these can actually go right there, and my iron that I was just using is hot, so this will go right here, guys. So my phone's ringing, hold on, please. So to make this like a true. So to make this like a true unboxing, I'm just gonna unbox this for you guys and place it on here so you guys can see where it goes. But this is a deal, guys. I really, if you're like in the hair game, even if you don't use them often, it's good to have it. It really is. It really is. Because it has every size you need. It's the bomb. Trust me, from someone that has been using this for years. So, like I said, I'm going to give this stove away. because they have these in the store all day for like $70, $60, $80, but they don't have the irons to go with them. That makes sense. So look how beautiful, guys. So this is placed right here, so it won't slide off because it has something to stop it, and it can't slide back because it also has something to stop it. And of course, but you could put 2 or 3 irons in here at a time, the big ones. So get you one. And guys, so I hope I convinced you guys to go purchase one. This is, oh, and I forgot, they give you the hot comb also. So yeah, if I get to at least 300 likes, I said 500, I don't remember what I said earlier, but get me over 200 likes and I'll throw in the hot comb too. And the bag is so beautiful, but no, you guys can't get this. I need this for when I do my wedding in October. And hopefully I start vlogging just a little bit and get more familiar with you guys so I can take you guys along with me, because it's gonna be a beautiful wedding. I'm also invited, so even though I'm the stylist, just for the bride. So I see you guys in the next video. I hope you enjoyed, and I hope you guys grab you a Annie set, 17-piece set. Go over to Amazon and go look at the price on this and come back and leave me a comment and I'll tell you how much I paid. See you guys in the next video. Love you. Bye. Mwah.